Rodimus, if you deny everything, they may spare you. My father may spare your life. Listen to me. They want to bury you alive.
Yes. That's what we do to traitors.
If you tell them that everyone is wrong and then...
No. I can't. Aida is everything I thought I was meant to be. But her courage and her love for her people have put me to shame. Every act of my life has been wrong. Except for this.
Did you ever love me at all?
Nerves. I've loved you all my life.
Take your hands off her! After all, she is a princess. And there were so many times when I wanted to tell you everything, but I couldn't. No wonder you understood me so well. And there, you must believe me. I am to blame for what has happened, not Rodimus. Let him live. And there, let him live. I can't. Yes, you can. You love him. Don't you love him? I love you both. So strange, he doesn't show me more affection than he needs. Almost formal, too respectful, never takes romantic leads. There are times when I imagine I'm not always on his mind. He's not thinking what I'm thinking, always at the step behind. Always have a step behind.
Every kind of trouble, can't you tell? Just look at me. Half ecstatic, half dejected. All in all, I'm all at sea. Easy terms I thought I wanted, fill me now with chilling dread. You could never know the chaos life turned on its head. Life turned on its head.
I could be as light compared.